off. We've had enough stood there, but not as badly this time, as almost with the pack. Best into stride is all paid up. Running to the front, Distorted Success, and on the inside, Breathing Fire to second, and Shelly the Rocket zooming up to share third, and on the inside of them is Daisy Dangles in fifth. In the early part, length behind mid-pack is Layla's Charm, followed by Puddle Stomp, Rookie Court. We've had enough starting to build a run from the outside, and Leela Waller is last as Distorted Success got out two lengths to Breathing Fire. About three-quarters, Shelly the Rocket all paid up is 3-1. Wide. A length in behind them is Daisy Dangles, and coming around the outside is We've Had Enough, the center Layla's Charm, and back on the inside, Puddle Stomp, Rookie Court starting to wind up, and Leela Waller is last. In front, Distorted Success from All Paid Up, who's going well. All Paid Up and Breathing Fire's right behind them. The whip is out on Shelly the Rocket, and down the outside is Rookie Court. We've Had Enough, stopped a little bit at the top of the lane, but out in front, All Paid Up and Breathing Fire, the inside, who got the shortcut to the lead. Breathing Fire got away from All Paid Up, and weakening is Distorted Success and Rookie Court. In the lead, Breathing Fire, and Breathing Fire in complete command as they come inside the final 16th for Kazushi Kimura, another victory, and Breathing Fire by three lengths. Second, All Paid Up. Third, Leela Waller. Fourth, Rookie Court. Then We've Had Enough. 111.49.
Oh, Anthony, you're the best. Hold it right there. Thanks, guys.